Well, this week, one Virginia woman will earn a $10,000 college scholarship, a car, and an apartment for a year, along with a host of other prizes. This after winning the title of the first ever Miss Virginia Volunteer. Contestants are in Lynchburg right now, rehearsing for the final pageant tomorrow night at the Academy Center of the Arts. The event is directed by longtime veterans of the Miss America organization as part of a new national program focused on the education and empowerment of young women.
I really feel that the experience that I had in pageantry and loving of those, you know, women that took interest in me had a lot to do with my performance throughout life. So whether it be interview or the confidence on stage to put on a swimsuit and own my own body and present a platform that I was just so passionate about, it really did prepare me for what I was going to face in the business world.
Our 4 o'clock co-anchor Bree Season will be emceeing that competition tomorrow night starting at 7. You can watch at MissVirginiaVolunteer.com.